For my groom, you're so handsome. Today is the happiest day of my life. The reason why is because of you, Donald.
On a balcony in summer air. See the light, see the fire.
Your smile is where it all begun. You're loving, funny, trustworthy, and determined. You are the love of my life and the most incredible man.
That you were Romeo, you were throwing pebbles, and my daddy said stay away from Juliet, and I was crying on the staircase begging you please don't go, and I said Romeo, take me somewhere we can be alone, I'll be waiting, all there's left to do is run, you'll be the prince and I'll be the princess, it's a love story.
I know I've called you wife several times before, but now I can legally say it out loud. To my wife! My beautiful, amazing, and loving wife. To you I vow to have and to hold, to never let go. Through all walks, all journeys, all obstacles, I vow to cherish you forever and always, and make you the apple of my eye. If you could see an apple in my eye, she'd be there.
Romeo, take me somewhere we can be alone. I'll be waiting. All there's left to do is run. You'll be the prince and I'll be the princess. It's a love story, baby, just say yes. Romeo, save me. They're trying to tell me how to feel. This love is difficult, but it's a real. Don't be afraid, we'll make it.
I love you from the bottom of my heart. You're my pride and joy. I love you.
I said,